One really interesting thing I learned about Lahinch while I was there is that there's an ongoing dispute about how Lahinch should be spelled between the Irish language version and the anglicised kind of English language version of the Irish. And how I learned this is that there are signs all over Lahinch where people have graffitied them to change the spelling. And I asked in a shop and a local man told me the scale. Give me the story. He spilled the tea. Give me the skinny on the local drama.